Hello everybody, today is Lozenge, I'm not sure how to say Lozenge review, and today's test subject is Fisherman's Friend. Now, I think everyone knows about Fisherman's Friend, but if you don't, I think this is my favourite Lozenge because it's so nice. This is the original one, strong one, traditional mental, where we look at these Lozenges. And this one is clearly my favourite. So, let's go. This was made for fishermen on the Icelandic Ocean back in 1865. So, yep. So, let's open it and I will talk about the stuff. Like, is it good, free, stuff? Just have to open it, guys. Sorry. Okay. Okay, open it. Oh, the smell is so nice. Oh my god. It really is nice. There we go. Open it up. And back, which I'm not going to open right now. And inside, there's a fisherman log. It's got extra food. You can see. Really good, handcrafted. So yeah, this is all I wanted to do today, but I'm just telling you. Now, the taste is just clearly amazing. I always like to just chew a little one, like every day maybe. It's only 85p, so it's really cheap. And the smell, when you eat it, your mouth will smell awesome. Believe me. So, this was my first Lozenge review. Thanks for watching.